bless you.
On, but I can mute it.
I have to look it up, but it's a closing shift, so it's between 4 and 5.
Go. You don't stand it when you fall on me like this.
Mm-hmm.
Greg, how can you see that perfectly clear?
Yeah, huh? I was wondering about that too.
Yeah.
Thank you. Zero, how are you doing? Well, let's start with the angry part. What are you angry about? Cobra. Yeah, it's actually called a spirit naga. I'm not sure that it's what a spirit naga looks like in D&D, but I saw one like this and I thought that was pretty cool. Basically, the naga are snake bodies with sort of more of a human-like head. So this is a little bit more snaky, but still got some human aspect to it. I don't remember them too much. I don't remember playing against them all that often. They probably have a poison bite or something like that. Thank you. Yeah, I tried to paint it, but but it wasn't looking so good. So I decided I'm going to ink it first so I feel good about it. And then I'll see about painting after, maybe. I'll give it a try. But I realized I'm not good at painting. I have to have some lines, some more stronger guidelines for me before I even attempt to paint it. So that's what I'm doing now, doing the borders, doing it the style I've been working on this past year. No, you can talk. Feel free, especially since we're the only ones in the room right now. Someone's here, but I don't know who. Let's see. Sometimes I think I register. Slowcool's a bot, Freddy bot, Commander Root's a bot, and Apricot Droop Fruit. Don't know that one. But until they say hello, I'm assuming they're a bot. So did you ever get around to practicing or at least trying out your Wacom tablet? That is an extremely tough thing. I mean, what can you do to fight that? Are you working right now? I don't know if you're working or not. What about like pizza delivery? I've been doing that. They'll hire pretty much anyone. Can you drive? And it pays pretty good. I'd actually recommend it. Or do Uber. Uber and Lyft. Is that because you can't? Or you won't. But you could get one, I assume, right? No, I would definitely get it. No matter what, I would get it. You kind of need that flexibility to use it when you need it. Yeah, I'm sorry to hear that, man. I just know the best way to fight is get proactive and do what you gotta do. Whatever that might end up being. Work's keeping me busy. That's why I was recommending. I mean, it's when you're in a position where you got nowhere to go, that's why I'm recommending get that driving license and get work with Uber and Lyft. If nothing else, just start getting a paycheck. But they're all keeping me busy. I'm making sure I've get enough hours each day. Been missing drawing though. I'm going to be on more frequently. It's just my times may not be predictable, but I'm going to be on, if I can, every day, 2 hours a day perhaps. I'm going to see if I can make that work. Now the Lyft and or Uber have programs where if you don't have a car, you can get loaner cars from them at a price. I don't know how much, but they have that program available. So if you were to get your license, you might be able to use one of their cars. Yeah, look into it. Check on their website. So there's a possibility you can help you out. Yeah, you know what? If you do go down that path and do Uber and stuff, and once you get used to it, you'd be like, okay, why didn't I do this sooner? Because it's actually a pretty easy job. And it pays. It pays you real money. And it's always there if you need it. So it's actually pretty flexible. That's why so many people do it. So I would definitely recommend it. And Chicago is such a big city. I bet there's lots of work. There's going to be lots of drivers already, that's for sure. But there could be a lot of work too. Most likely there's more work than there is drivers. Especially in the big cities where people are used to using cabs. Chicago, New York. Yeah, so a city like that, there's going to be so much work to be had. It can change your life, I have to say. So give it an honest chance and do what you got to do and give it a try. I think you'll be okay. And I can at least say that from first-hand experience, from doing it myself. Hey Tavastri, how you doing? Isn't that kind of an oxymoron, a cold from hell? Shouldn't you have a fever from hell? Anything that tortures you, right, can qualify. I have been lucky, knock on wood. I haven't really been sick with the cold or flu in a while. Hope that continues in my favor. Yeah, I'm going to color them all. Well, I say that now, but actually there's a drawing style I want to try pretty soon where it's not coloring. But this one's going to be colored. Some preliminary colors, but I don't know. I may just restart from scratch for colors. Well, this is what I had going, but I wasn't too happy with it. That's why I'm inking now, and I'm gonna redo it. Hey, if you answered, I missed the answer. Have you, Zero, have you been trying your Wacom tablet? See, the dog's telling you to draw. Yeah, it'd be good to see Devastri. I used to be that way all the time. Start one thing and never finish it. It's one of the reasons why I'm on Twitch nowadays. Forces me to finish. But yeah, that's a hard habit to break. That's what I tried to do and I quit. I realize I just can't do it yet without lines. So I was going to do this one, do the lines first, and then I'll go back and attempt to paint it after. So we'll see how that works. Thank you. Oh, because your dog loves it so much. See, he is telling you to create. You know, if he's barking at you about that, I'd take that seriously. Go get out the Wacom draw right now. Dude, you won't know until you try. Go draw something. Draw your favorite characters, like the ones you've posted and put on Discord. Draw your favorite, whoever your favorite is. Start there. Definitely draw what you want to draw, something you like to draw. Doesn't matter, it could be flowers, could be sunshine, could be sky, clouds. Yeah, give it a try. And play your favorite music. Soothing music, like yoga stuff. All right, Devashri, go throw your kids out the window. Nah, that's not what I meant. I meant out the door. Make them go play while you're sick. I don't know if that'll look okay, but I'm gonna leave it. Thank you. straight digital. But don't expect to do that. I mean, you might, don't get me wrong, but it takes practice to get to a point where your digital is looking pretty close to your by hand stuff. So if you're doing the Wacom tablet right now, don't really have any expectations. Just try to have fun with it. Because it'll be a little bit frustrating at first. Takes getting used to for sure. Like, I think it took me weeks before I was really comfortable with it enough that I decided I'm going to stick with it. There were times when I was definitely like, nah, I think I'll stick with drawing by hand. But now I'm glad I stuck with it because it made me a better drawer, better artist with my hand drawings too. Yeah, I mean, it really could take weeks, so don't try to rush it. Now, on the other hand, it may feel totally natural to you. So just because it took me weeks doesn't mean it takes you weeks. You might enjoy it like right out of the box way more than I did. I mean, that's totally possible. It is fun to use. It's nice to have Command Z or Control Z, depending on what computer you're on. But all the tools, it's a learning curve, like anything else. So like I said, just try to have fun with it. Don't do too many expectations right now. Save. just the floor heaters on in the background. So it sounds like constant fan. You mean like the music soundtrack that I'm playing? Sure what it is. Yeah, whatever it is, I'm sure the microphone just picked something up. Thank you. So you done tying up your kids to Vostri? Smart, put them to work. How old are your kids? Try the, see if Clip Studio Paint has a demo version. I think it might. That's what I mean. Check to see if it has a demo version. Go to their website and see if they have a demo version you could download. Almost all of them have free demos for 10 to 30 days. Krita is free, says it's free, and I've seen lots of neat stuff with it too. So if nothing else, get that, and it works on Mac. Shows paint tool Psy. It's another free one. Oh, that might be only Windows. I don't think so. I think it's Mac too. But Crit, I've heard a lot of good things, so if nothing else, try the freebie. That's a link to Krita, so it's a free drawing app. So if you don't find a demo or anything that you want to draw with, you could try drawing with that free app. It'll work a little bit differently than anything I'm using, but a lot of people like it. So it actually has a good reputation. Yeah, between them all, that's the one I prefer, even compared to other free ones. And you can buy Clip Studio Paint, I think it's for like 50 or 60 bucks for their one version. The other version is a couple hundred, but their cheap version is pretty cheap. I'll be back, guys. Hold on. Alright, I'm back. I gotta fix some inking here for some reason. That didn't work. I guess because they're right there. Was it? All right, now I'm back. I didn't feel like having you guys listen to me slurp up my milk. My mic is too strong, catches everything. Cookies? Not this time. This time it was a chocolate covered Twinkie. Yeah, they've been my vice lately. I'm gonna have to kick the habit, or I'm gonna gain a freak load of weight. Thank you. See? And you would have never known that if you didn't crack open the case and try it out. Yep. Thank you. Okay. How do you make that type be orange instead of the white? I think I'm going to stop there for the night. Didn't work for me. /, and then type whatever you want. Is it /? No. I worked that time. Okay. So yeah, guys, I'm going to be heading out. I gotta get up early in the morning, and I've made a promise to myself that I go to bed at midnight every day from now on. So as always, thanks for coming around, and I will see you next time. And keep playing with your Wacoms, guys. All right, tomorrow's Saturday. Tomorrow I'm not streaming for sure. Got way too much going on. But Sunday night I should be able to because I'm working in the daytime. So I'll catch you guys then.